How to make money with Canva, 21 ways, from $1,000 to $10,000. Our website is supported by our users and contains affiliate links. Find your perfect side hustle, money with wings. 1. Create and sell printables and worksheets. 2. Sell Canva templates. 3. Create and sell digital products like digital planners, journals, etc. 4. Create and manage social media graphics for businesses. 5. Design ebook covers. 6. Design invitations and announcements. 7. Create infographics. 8. Design social media ads. 9. Design logos. 10. Create Pinterest graphics. 11. Create designs for print-on-demand products. 12. Create presentations and sell as video courses. 13. Create a paid newsletter in Canva. 14. Create website graphics. 15. Create travel itineraries. 17. Design websites. 18. Create YouTube thumbnails. 19. Join the Canva Creator Program. 20. Join the Canva Affiliate Program. 21. Build your brand on Canva and land sponsorship deals. Canva Side Hustle, TLDR. To come up with inspiration of what to create, you can browse the free and pro templates available in Canva. Use Canva to design digital planners and journals that you can sell on platforms like Etsy or your own website. To get started, use this free introductory course from Coursera. There are a couple of routes to take with creating social media content using Canva. Related, how to start a web design side hustle. You can use Canva to create your media kit and branding material to send to potential partners to earn sponsorship income for working with them on marketing campaigns that serves both of your audiences. Whether you want to level up your brand aesthetic, create a digital product side hustle, offer freelance creative services, or create content, Canva is a pretty awesome all-in-one tool for it.